Nismo will open its new headquarters on February 26, but late in January, some top executives had a sneak peek at how things were shaping up. Toshiyuki Shiga, Nissan's chief operating officer, said the heritage and performance embodied by Nismo were on display at the facility.
Yeah, I'm now so excited to see that this new Nismo headquarters, and I already observed that a lot of the functions office, and I think that this is good, you know, that the place for to excite for the Nismo activities. We established the Nismo in 1984, and the next year we have the 30 years anniversary for the Nismo. And the Omori has a lot of the heritage, but also here, that the Tsurumi is the before establishing the Nissan Technical Center in Atsugi, the here is Nissan. We had the R&D center originally, and this is kind of the, you know, that we have developed a lot of the car from here, and Nissan came to here for the Nissan's heritage place. This is really exciting. Yeah? Maybe I think from now that we are expanding the Nissan brand over the world, and I'm sure that the Nismo brand can enhance more, service more through the headquarters.
Nismo, led by President Shoichi Miyatani, sees the kickoff event as underscoring its DNA as well as its future.
Based on the Japan's DNA, the katana was chosen as a symbol. It's really good theme to think about the Japan based DNA's motorsports sharp edge strong company. We have made the building very much efficient and very much effective for our daily activities. This is going to be the center hub of our activities into the future.
Both executives said the new headquarters will add excitement to the Nismo brand and look forward to customers and media visiting in the weeks ahead.